safely by second baseman Steve Sachs. The beginning of a very special year for the Dodgers.